What's going on YouTube, man? It's your boy Carlos, bro. We back again with another FIFA 21 Ultimate Team video. In today's video, we are going to complete the moments Kurzawa, left back France from PSG. I'm doing the second team with the French player one, 75 cam, 85 rated team first so I can get the fodder out. And then the next one is only 82 rated. So my plan is, let me show y'all my team. So currently I have like 170k. left in my club. I have fodder to do it for free, so this is what the team is looking like at the moment. Yeah, my last game I got a red card with Koundé, don't mind that, but I'm gonna sell Mendy so Koundé can link to Kurzawa because he's French. And then at left back, I'm gonna take out Dembele, I'm gonna sell him and get free Zerati so he can hard link to Marquinhos to get him on 10 cam. And what's it called, get Kurzawa on 10 cam as well, because that left side cam, left mid and left is gonna be all PSG, and since he's French he links to Koundé, so Koundé won't be off cam. So I can get another striker other than Gabriel Jesus, because this dude's just, he's not cutting it, he's not doing good. The person who scored most of my goals like Awar and Alessandrini, and Robin from the bench. Robin comes from the bench, scores some goals, maybe Naby sometimes. I got Kent in my red picks last week. So yeah, the plan is to get Momos Kurzawa. And if I have enough coins, I'm going to cop Marco Verratti by the end of today's video. But yeah, let's get right into it. All right, so the first team, well, the second team, I'm going to do it because I have fodder. I want to get all the fodder out first. JD5 ready team with a French player. In my rewards this week, look, I got some fodder. I'm going to use this Dybala. He's untradeable. I'm going to use him. I'm going to use Lloris. I'm going to use this Chiellini. Yeah, I have some decently high rated players. It's an 85 rated team. All these players I can't use. So let's see. Brozovic can go. Naby can go. Onana can go. Bergman can go. De Vrij can go. All right, now we're into the 83s. I'll get rid of Jorginho too. Is there any more Premier League? No. All right. So let's start putting these players in. Put him at center back. Get some cam. Oh, you're ever gonna get some nice cam here. Oh, not even mean to put that player there. Let's see, we can put Brozovic right there, get some cam with Chiellini. Laporte, oh shit, actually we could put him there. Maybe Lloris right here. The hard links, and then right here, Jorginho there. No, let's switch these guys out. I can switch Dybala to a cam real quick, get that extra cam point. We're at 57 cam, not bad. All right, so an Italian right back. If there could be like an 80 rated. We're gonna see if we can use this man. Cause I already do have high rated players. All right, let's see if these guys work. They do work. Nice, even with that 76 rated player. I'm sorry, yep, they work. I feel like if I switch Brozovic to a cam, it will work perfectly. Position, he's just putting, oh, that's my last one. Nice, hopefully, I have a CM to cam. Please, I do have 10 of those. Damn, I have 10 of those, so that works out perfectly. 68 cam, No, what if we switch these guys? Oh, we need 70. Oh, I didn't even read that. We need 75 cam. That's tough. Let me see how many. See, looking at for the Serie A strikers. 70. Fuck. If he somehow works. What? That's insane. Well, this is the team we're going to submit. Actually, I mean, dude, if Laporte is more than 40k, I have to sell him. I think it would be cheaper if I literally use someone else. Well, let's see, a center back from the Premier League, because dude, look, that's like 40k right there. Dude, if I could somehow use this fool, bro, that's definitely not gonna work. Yeah, because we do have fucking Dybala. That's 84. Let's see if I have a striker from the Bundesliga to link with Gnabry. Who's decently high rated. That's a whole 5 points. No. Oh, fuck. I mean, he does get the chem, but he doesn't get the rating. Let's see. I'm going to look up right backs from Italy. Yeah, from Italy in the Serie A. This might be like an 83 rated, hopefully. Oh, gosh. Stop the cap. Stop the cap. Oh, I don't have concept on. Florenzi plays for PSG. Oh, fuck. I really don't. Who's like an 84 rated striker from the Bundesliga? Oh, no. Will a Haaland work? I can try Erling Haaland because he is 84 rated. Let's see. Let's try Haaland. Please tell me Haaland works. Haaland does work. I could just switch our genes to CDM and get that. Okay. Haaland, for fuck's sake, for once, don't be expensive as shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Remember this dude being like 9k. But I'd rather spend 14k on this Erling Haaland and sell my Laporte for 40k. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. So it's literally cheaper to buy Haaland and then just sell myself for like 39k. Get those coins. And from here, we can switch Jorginho to a CDM. And big guys, this is the first team. I didn't buy any players except Erling Haaland. I could have done it for free with Jorginho, fucking Emerick Laporte. But it would be better if I just sold him for 40k and bought Haaland for like what, 14k. But naturally, this is done. Exact rating, exact chem. Yeah, we'll submit that. Put in a red foot champs player. We get a prime legend players pack. And yeah, that's the first one done. I'll see you on the next squad. Alright guys, this is the next and final squad for Moments Kurzawa. PSG player, team of the week player, 80 chem, 82 rated team. Straight up, don't even have any team of the weeks. Ooh, 79 rated, that's actually not bad. So straight up, you just gotta build a fucking Ligue 1 team, bro. Straight up, I need a PSG player. Mandanda, Lopes, for sure, Awar, this dude. Do I need a fucking PSG player? I don't have a PSG player. That's insane. I really don't have a PSG player. That's fucking insane. Oh my fuck, dude. I don't have a fucking PSG player. All got these fucking goalies. Definitely gonna get the chem. No worries. Alright, so let's find the cheapest PSG player we can possible. Pereira is probably gonna be the cheapest. Oh yeah, let's hop in there. Bang bang. He's definitely gonna be the cheapest. 2.5k, 2.7k, please. Yep, that's nice, very nice, very nice. Put him there, get some chem. And yeah, let's get those. Damn, I have no Ligue 1 players. Oh, it's because I rinsed through all those 80 plus pig packs. All right, let's see. We can get the extra chem right there. Do I have a German left wing who's like somewhat decently? Nope. Wow, that's okay. Is that informed from League? Oh, he's League 2. Let me check in the Italians. That's not Italy. That's fucking Portugal. Italians. I could maybe put El Shaarawy. That's going to bring down the rating massively. It's an 82 rated team, bro. Let me check for fucking Portuguese players. I'm sorry. To link up with Pereira. Rafa. Yeah, that's going to bring up the... have no fucking chem. I have no fucking chem. Alright, so let's look at, what am I looking at for right backs? Right backs. Trippier. Bender. Bender won't be bad. Bender. Do I get any more chem here doing any of this? No, I don't. Alright, we gotta get rid of these keepers, man. We gotta get rid of these keepers because that's gonna fucking fuck up our chemistry. Alright, what am I looking like for Bundesliga center backs? I'm like an 82 rated player. Boateng, nice. You could pop in Piszczek too. It's right at 80 rated exactly. Nah, 81 won't work. Alright, I'd rather have a fucking goalkeeper from the Bundesliga. Bang, 83, that's perfect. Boost that chem up, please, massively. Yes, that boosts the chem up massively. Let's see what I even have. Let me just check the Bundesliga. If I have like a decent or high rated left back from the Bundesliga, Pavard. I remember an 81 doesn't work. Let's see if an 83 works. Just like, I just want to check it out if 83 works. Please tell me. Yeah. 83 works for sure, for sure, for sure. And I got the chem. Vollen. That boy Vollen. Let's just put him. Not even have that. Do I have a CM to CDM? Let's check. Do I have a... Fuck, dude. No. That gives us 3. Oh, shit. I know something that will give us chem. A German midfielder. Khan. Can I use Khan? Yes, sir. I can use Khan. Oh, I need one more chem. Put him to a left wing, please. Oh, let's go. Let's go. I'm an SBC god. Bang. Paris Saint-Germain players won. Team League players won. 82 rated. 80 chem. 11 players in squad. This whole SBC cost me like 14k just by buying Haaland. That's crazy, bro. Let's submit that for a small rare players pack. Let's go, man. Kurzawa is ours. I might buy Verratti this episode. Not this episode. I mean, like, this video. I mean, team. I think I might buy him team of the year. During team of the year. Because I know he'll go down in price. But moment Kurzawa. Please tell me. Yes, he walks out, man. Let's fucking go. I feel like this card is about to be insane. I can see on my Mendy. Very, very nice. The colorway on that card design is so fucking nice. He's not worthy. He's not walking out. Dang, that's tough. But Kurzawa is in our club. Welcome to Smash and Dash FC Kurzawa. All right, man. Let's check this dude's in games. Base cards. This card looks nutty. 4-star skill moves. 3-star weak foot. Not the best. Everything is green except penalties and free. Oh, this card is insane. Acceleration 94. Stamina 8. A little weak strength. You know what I'm saying? 71. Agility is amazing. Bro, this card is insane. Let's put him into my team and see what he looks like with Dembele. I think I might just buy Verratti, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I really don't care if I lose a couple thousand coins. Oh my god. Alright, if anything, we could just I know Manny's like 20k. We don't care about him low-key. He was alright for me, he's decent. I'm gonna list him up for 19k. Someone's gonna get a little steal. Dembele, how much is this, man? He's like 6k. So we're getting some coins back, so I won't even be pissed if he loses a couple thousand coins because I'm too lazy to wait to buy Verratti. Oh, dude, my team is starting to look so much better. Look at that Kurzawa, bro. Holy, yo. Let's go. I don't know what to apply to him. Passing and physical needs to go up, yo. Passing and physical. What's something like passing and physical? Passing and perfect. We're giving this dude an architect. I don't care. We're giving this dude a fucking architect. I'm gonna just buy Verratti, bro. I really don't care at this point. Freeze Verratti, come my way, please. Where are the freeze cards? Bang. How many are even on the market? He's 119k. I mean, that's not even that bad. I remember when I first bought him for like 130k. Yeah, bang, bang, bang. Is that the millions? Nah. Oh my god. All right, man. Can we please get this? I hate doing this. Like this. That took way too fucking long. 119k for Verratti, bro. Sadly, he's not fresh. But let me check. Can I bid on one? I'm not about to wait. I'm not gonna wait 30 fucking minutes. So yeah, we're gonna cop this, man. 119,000 coins. Bada bing. Bang, yo. Holy. So that means I can get. I might just stick with Jesus. Or should I get like. Nah, I'm gonna stick with Jesus. But look at the state of this team, man. This team is just so fucking beast. I'm gonna play some Div Rivals with this team. Yeah, this team is so good. But we have two packs in the store. Let's see if we somehow get something back in these packs. I'm gonna be very surprised because these packs are not good. Smallware gold players pack. I don't even know what that is, but I mean, if we can get like an 85 rated player, no walkout. I don't even know if it's boards or not. It looks like it could be boards. French Cam Fakir. Nice. Fakir 83 rated as fodder. As I know, during team of the year, all the fodder is gonna go up in price because gonna be dropping out as ooh. If Fakir is more than 5k, I'm selling him. What the fuck? Nah, I gotta keep him, bro. I gotta keep him. First pack is not bad. That's actually really better than I expected. Prime Electric Players pack, last pack. Hopefully we can get something good, EA. Please bless me like an inform. So I can quick selling for like 10k. No walkout. But looks like it's boards again. Dutch, left mid, bird. Nice, not bad. More fodder, another 83 rated. That's more fodder into the club. Give me like a Mandy in the back. Bang. Nothing else in the back. Let's quick sell that for 632 coins. But hey, man, Kurzawa is ours. Our team is looking so nice, man. Our team is looking so good, so nice. This is looking OP as hell. How many games does this goalkeeper have? 433 games. Can you believe that? But that is it, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed that little SBC. Kurzawa is in our team now. He's gonna be a beast for us. Bought Verratti. Seems looking so nice. Other than that, guys, if y'all enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, comment more things you guys want me to do. I check all the comments, anything, series, you know, any ideas, just comment. I don't care what it is, I look at all of them. So other than that, guys, if y'all enjoyed the video, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video.